Hi, I'm Seng. So today I will show you how to add item in FoodZap. Okay, first go to the FoodZap. Then go to the e-menu. Okay, and click from here, e-menu. And then this is all the menu that you have. So how you create the menu? Very simple. Click new. And then give it a name. Let's say I want to put Coke. Okay, so there's three ways to insert your photo. One, click on take a photo or select from gallery. Let's say for example, I also select from gallery. Okay, however, I don't have any image. Or the third, you click here, select from web. So they will automatically search the photo for you. So very simple, just choose one. Let's say I choose this code. Okay, after downloading, then you need to crop it. So you hold it here, you can change the size or you can move the box around to crop it. Hold the edge and enlarge it slowly. So you put it like this. After that, just click save. At first, then you will show your image. Then after that, you select on category. Because the code is not under the noodles category, so you make sure you untick it. And then you can click on the soft drinks. Or if you want to add a category, just click on the app, add all the name and click OK. But in this case, I won't gonna do edit, so I put it tick on the soft drink. So you hold this icon to move on the top. If you want to show the code on two or more than one different category, just tick. Let's say I put it here and I click OK. So the code item will shows in three different categories. If you got barcode, just put the barcode. Then you go to the price. Okay, so the standard, you can choose from here. Maybe you sell in bottle or sell in tin or sell in standard. So normally you put on standard and let's say I key in 2 ringgit. Okay, after that I click save and exit. So now you have your code. So you click on more, you click search. Okay, search code. So now you got to see your code item already. What if you want to delete? Very simple. Okay, so we'll click on the item and then scroll until the bottom. You see the delete item, just click delete item and click yes. Okay, what if your code is sell in standard, which is tin and a jar? So we click on here, you go to the price, scroll under the bottom, so we click add price. So for the group 2, you select as jar. So maybe you sell a jar in 10 ringgit. Click all done. And then you click save and exit. Okay, so in the code, you have two prices, which is the standard and the jar. What if in the code, you want to set the prepare, which is which kitchen printer to print out? So you click go under the prepare. You can set the prepare station to which kitchen printer. So I want to put on the drinks and click OK. So you also can turn on for the chef recommendation. Just turn on. There will be a special marking in the e-waiter section. After that, you can click on the popularity and then you click save and exit. So in your menu, go to e-waiter. So you will saw Coke in soft drink category, which is in the standard and the jar. And because I got tick multi categories, so it will show is in noodles and set meal also.